Monkey, and she's finishing up her boarding train. She's got a few days left. She's heading over to Gabby's for the last few days, and I'm just showing you how we are using what she's learned inside the home. So right now we've got her on the place command, which is also paired with the down command. If she's on place, she needs to be in a down. We don't want her sitting, we don't want her standing. She certainly can't be barking or whining. It's just the expectation is just calm, relaxed, on place. Of course, she can have chew toys on there if she wants. But let's say I want to move her from the living room into the kitchen where I am. So what I'm going to do is use my recall paired with my tone, call her in here, and put her on the place bed in here or in a down stay. Okay? Come. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Praise her. Place. Point to the place bed where I want her to go. Down. And I've just successfully moved her from one location to the other using my commands. And now I can get stuff done in the kitchen. She's included in life with me, but not off wandering around getting into trouble. Okay? And just because I leave the room doesn't mean she leaves place. She respects that boundary, even if I go out of sight. Very nice, Punky. Let's say I want her in a down stay. I'm gonna recall her, put her in a sit, and then tell her down. Come. Good girl. Sit. Down. Good girl. Now she's in this beautiful down stay, which is another stay command. A little bit more challenging than place because there's no boundary. Here she's encouraged to relax. She has to focus a little bit more in her down stay because there's nothing that she's on. There's no bed, okay? But still a stationary command. You can use this anywhere you take her. Vet waiting rooms, kids baseball games, kids sports games, pretty much anywhere inside or outside you can use the down stay, all right? Let's see if I can call her to a heel and then walk her around the house and heel and then put her on place. Come, good girl, heel. So now I'm walking her around the house in a structured way. She's in heel command without a leash. Anywhere I go, she stays with me. If she veers out of that position at all, I can tap on the collar. I'm at a level 8, very mild. And it tells her to close the gap. And then I can put her where I want her. Place. Good girl. No. I thought she was gonna step off, so I said no. Good girl, good choice. And then she's back in her downstay. And look at how included she is. But she's not getting into that wild, excited, over-aroused state of mind when it's not appropriate. Now, when I release her, we can play, we can go on a walk, we can do something fun together. But when I'm having downtime in my house, I don't want her going nuts all around the house. That's when they start to find trouble. Good girl. Break. Good girl.